44th, between 9th and 10th.
It's nice you're not on your phone. See a human, not plugged in. It says a lot about you.
I like to think so.
What's his name?
I'd rather not say.
You're afraid to say his name because the guy's married. Or you're married, or someone's married.
He's married.
I know he's married. I'll drive a cab 20 years and not know people. Word of advice. Don't ever say the word love, all right?
I just couldn't not say it anymore.
What's he supposed to do? Love you back? You got a good heart, I can see that. Which is why I just gotta tell you, you're better off walking away.
What about you?
Well, it's time for me to ante up.
Yeah.
All right.
Like, how'd you meet your wife?
She threw up in my cab. She was like a summer day, you know? Not too complicated, just beer and bag of chips and we were set.
Do you miss her?
I do sometimes. Yeah. You gonna be all right?
I don't know.
At the end of the day, everything comes into focus. And then goes out again. But that's a story for another cab ride.